This here is our current location. After a feast, the great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. This should work as sling rounds. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The switch axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword and axe by injecting them with fire. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Take hits like that head on.
awesome.